ですか。
Cassie.
Yes?
You're 43 minutes into a two-hour philosophy A-level paper, and I'm pretty sure you haven't written anything yet.
No.
Cassie, everybody else has finished exams and started their holidays. Here I am running a rescheduled exam especially for you. So, are you going to write anything?
I'm not sure.
What about?
How long I can put off starting to write and still get an A. Is it possible to truly enjoy power?
Sorry?
It's question three.
I'm not supposed to help you with your exam.
I stopped eating and then everyone had to do what I said. That was powerful.
And did you enjoy that?
I think it was the happiest time of my life. But I had to stop before I died because otherwise it wasn't fun. You wouldn't understand.
You're wrong, Cassie.
Did you cut yourself too?
People will do anything to work out why they feel bad, won't they?
And did you work it out?
Like I said, I'm not supposed to help you with your exam.
I want you to tell me.
What?
How to stop bad things happening.
Doesn't work, does it? That's why you have to start eating again.
I fell in love.
Ah, love. Why cut yourself when you can be in love?
You think passing an exam will make me happy?
Cassie, passing exams generally only makes life more complicated. But there's lots of other stuff that makes things bearable. And you don't even have to use a knife.
Like?
Disco.
Yes, hi Martin, are you on security?
Thank you.
Hey, Cass. How'd it go?
Fine. What are you doing?
Well, I got hungry. Like, real hungry. And so Sid went to get stuff.
Hey, you finished. Congrats.
What happened?
That was me. Reflex action.
Oh.
Yeah, seems he didn't need his balls arranging after all. Funny.
Thanks. You're cooking.
Yep, we're celebrating. I'm in love, exams are over, and he's alive.
I'm alive!
So I thought, fuck it. Let's make a night of it.
How? Hi, Cassie.
Cassie, listen, come on.
Get it, Sid.
Cassie.
I'm going. This is fucking ridiculous.
Hi. Is she here yet?
I've got to tell you, mate. Top notch. It's mega. Fucking A-strip. Fucking A+. A++.
It's the vanilla, isn't it?
Maybe not that great with meatballs.
It's fine, Sid. I've never had cherries and nuts in Smash before. Bit of bite.
Oh, great, yeah. Love it.
So, all pals together at a dinner party.
Cass.
Just like grown-ups.
Let it go, Cass. Just trying to get on.
You know, normally, I'd say, let's stick a bit of hash in the meatballs. But these, they've got a kick all by themselves.
Amaretto is on special offer.
So, Michelle, what's the plan? You're going to get back together with Tony now? All lovey, just like before?
We're trying not to make a thing of it, OK?
All pals again. Smashing.
Anyway, you and Sid, you know. It all came out right, yeah?
I'm properly forgetting that I ever saw Michelle's breasts.
Yeah.
Or her pants.
Yes, Sid.
Or the funny freck on the inside of her... Gone too far again, haven't I?
Yes.
Mostly, we're just happy that Chris is all right. Okay, Cass?
Yeah.
I'm all right. Hey, everyone's seen Michelle's breasts. And that funny freck on her face.
That's not the one I'm in.
Would it be helpful if I say I love you again?
He loves you, Cass.
Which university are you going to if you get your grades?
Cardiff.
And you?
York.
Wow. You two must really love each other. Like, hardcore.
I don't know, Cass. I guess we're going...
So tell me what the point is.
I didn't apply to university.
Yeah? Well, I did.
You're all full of crap. I'm going to bed.
Yeah, do you want me to come?
Yes, Sid, I want you to come.
I think I'm gonna go. I'm sorry about what happened, Cassie. I fucked up. Tony fucked up, Sid fucked up. Giles fucked up worse than any of us, but it doesn't all have to turn to shit.
You just put up with that.
Grow up, Cass.
That's it. I'm never putting vanilla in anything ever again.
Do you want me to go with you?
Yeah. Come on, let's just go.
Right.
Guys. How's Jal fucked up?